Check out wow moment number one. I love this story. A picture from a classroom at Morehouse College right here in Atlanta going viral. A student brought his daughter to class. He couldn't find a sitter. So the professor, Nathan Alexander, offered to hold the baby girl while teaching so that the student could take better notes. Dr. Alexander taught the whole class, held the baby for 50 minutes, and then again later during his office hours. That story of kindness has been shared more than 43,000 times on Twitter.